Is the Nintendo Switch 2 coming?
Buckle up.
Buckle up, gamers, because in 2024, the gaming world might just explode. Why? Three words. Nintendo Switch 2. Is it really coming? And if so, what will it be like? Well, let's dive into the rumors, leaks, and what we hope it will be like so you can prepare for the ultimate Nintendo showdown.
Showdown.
So, are you ready for the big showdown?
We've got a lot to talk about regarding the design specs, upcoming games, backwards compatibility, price, and release date. Though I'll refer to this new powerhouse system as the Switch 2, it will probably have a name of its own, like Nintendo has always done with its systems of the past.
Alrighty then.
So, what's it look like? Nintendo actually filed a patent for a new system design in November 2022, which only became public in October 2023. This patent shows a dual system that resembles the handhelds of Nintendo's past DS and 3DS systems. It's apparently convertible, letting players choose to use the device with a single screen, with two stacked screens, or even to disconnect them and use them separately. Since they're wirelessly connected, this design could potentially open up the possibility of two-player gaming using a single separated piece of hardware. Of course, a patent for a game system design doesn't mean that Nintendo is definitely going this route for the next generation Switch. Some people say it could just be an idea of something that might be used sometime in the future. Come on! With the patent being published so soon and it looking like an upgrade to the Switch, this has got to be what the Switch 2 will look like.
That's crazy,
is it?
What's in it? Nintendo likes to throw a twist and do things differently than everyone else. So, unlike the heavy lifting processing that a PS5 would do with 4K, it seems that Nintendo has found a workaround that will generate 4K quality with less processor effort through AI. It's rumored to use DLSS, or Deep Learning Super Sampling. What this means is it runs the game in HD 1080p, and then it uses AI to upscale it to a much crisper 4K image. This will be done through Nvidia, who actually makes the chips for the current Switches. This advanced AI video sampling will allow games like The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom to run faster, with processing video at 60 frames per second and a higher 4K video quality, even though the root of the game is still running with an HD 1080p resolution that gets upscaled on the fly through DLSS to 4K. This technology can also be used to upscale video streaming services to show a higher quality image when your Wi-Fi signal would normally show a lower quality image. The onboard storage has been tipped to have 512 gigabytes, which would be much higher than the current 32 and 64 gigabytes of the original Switch and updated OLED model. There aren't many more hints about the Switch 2 features, but I'm guessing the Switch 2 will stick to the same control scheme as the Switch, but have improved Joy-Cons so there will be less stick drifting, more precise analog triggers, and probably some minor tweaks will be made to the ergonomics, or in other words, the comfortability the controller would have in your hand. The battery life will probably be higher so you can play for a longer time to keep the entertainment pumping, which will be super helpful when you're traveling on those long distance flights. Also, the Wi-Fi connectivity might have a slight boost with the wireless technology we now have.
Where are the games?
Let's talk about the games. A new Mario game has been rumored to launch with the Switch 2, and it'll be created using the Unreal 4 engine. Plus, in the second year of its life cycle, the console will get a new Mario Kart game called Mario Kart X, which some believe will be the most expensive game Nintendo has ever produced. There are also reports that the hefty graphic processing Final Fantasy VII Remake looks and runs amazingly on the Switch 2, probably even better than it does on the PS5. This 2020 game would be an excellent showcase of the device's power at launch. A recent Eurogamer report claims that select developers were given a behind-closed-doors look of the Switch 2 at the Gamescom 2023 trade show in Germany, They claim Nintendo demoed a new 4K version of Breath of the Wild to show off the Switch 2's power. It demonstrated that the gameplay was flawless, even with the fast-moving 4K heavy graphic processing. We can likely expect to see many big games come to the Switch 2, like a Zelda remake, Smash Brothers, and Pokemon. Switch 2 games are going to be amazing.
This is amazing.
What about my old games?
The question in everyone's mind is, will my Switch games be compatible with the Switch 2? There isn't a definitive answer, but Nintendo's previous statements about the Nintendo account system carrying forward to the next system might suggest Nintendo is going to offer some level of backward compatibility. One theory floated by a former Nintendo employee is that the Switch 2 will be backward compatible with digital eShop games. What does that mean for the physical game cartridges?
No!
We still don't know. So here's hoping they'll still work, but hopefully running older Switch games on newer hardware would result in a performance boost and improved 4K video with DLSS implementation. That would be awesome!
Is it expensive?
Yes.
How much will it be?
Well, where the Switch was priced at $299 and the OLED version at $349, the Switch 2 will probably be higher. A recent leak claimed the Switch 2 will cost $399.
It better not be more than that.
Alright, well, make sure you smash that subscribe button so you won't miss out on any more mind-blowing news.
It looks great. I want one.
Me too. When can I get one?
Nintendo hasn't given any indication of when they might announce the new hardware, but some have predicted an announcement could be tied to Nintendo's fiscal calendar, which begins on April 1st. So some are expecting an announcement just before then to help pump up the stock price and generate momentum heading into the next quarter. My guess is Nintendo will say something about it in March. Though the Switch came out in March of 2017, I don't think the Switch 2 will come out that soon, since Nintendo likes to announce things before they come and have time for the momentum to build before they actually arrive. In October 2023, a leaker claimed that the Switch 2 is being targeted for a September 24, 2024 release. Although they claim that Nintendo has pegged November 3rd, 2024 as another potential date. The September or November dates seem reasonable to coincide with the holiday shopping season of 2024, so many families could get the Switch 2 as a super Christmas surprise.
Maybe that's what it'll be called, the Super Switch 2.
Is it out for pre-order? Well, sort of, but not really. Mecha Japan, a hobbyist export retailer, has listed Nintendo Switch 2 for pre-order with a 2024 release window. But it looks more like a placeholder for the console and just says it's out of stock right now. They'll have to wait till Nintendo gives the official announcement, just like everyone else. Though you can't pre-order it yet, this listing does show that more than likely the Switch 2 will come out this very year of 2024. Will the Switch 2 be amazing? Yes! Yes, it will be! And will I get one? Most definitely yes! You should too! I can't wait to play a Zelda game on it. If you like this video, you're gonna love this one here.